One of your stories, the family of a woman who committed suicide after suffering from abuse by a workplace bully, is fighting for victims' rights. The aunt of Jody Jones is supporting new legislation that would allow employees who can demonstrate physical or psychological harm from an abusive work environment a limited right to sue their abusers for damages. Current law offers some protections against this kind of abuse, but only when the abuse can be shown to be based on discrimination against a member of a certain race, gender, or religion. Jody's aunt says they want employers to take action, knowing that doing so will also protect them.
Now, the goal of the bill itself, AB 894, is just to have the employer do something about it, because there are no penalties for an employer who puts a policy in place and takes care of business.
A recent poll found 37% of workers say they've been bullied, but 40% of those victims never reported any abuse. And we want to remind you to send us your stories. Submit your story ideas by going to NBC15.com, then click on the Your Stories tab you'll see it at the top of our homepage.